After I made the second bogey yesterday, a guy, when I was passing him, he said, "Harman, you don't have the stones for this." That helped.
That was the motivation?
Yeah, that helped a lot. I think he was a... anyway, that helped. I mean, it just helped snap me back in, like, you know, that I'm good enough to do this. I'm going to do this. I'm going to go through my process, and the next shot's going to be good.